sharing with you guys one thing I like to do for my cabinets and my drawers. I personally like to add contact paper to the bottom of them to protect them. I've done this in multiple homes. I like wood grain. I'm in love with the wood grain. So I like to find a similar color to the cabinet. And I add this to the bottom and it's been a game changer. It's called dirt, debris, oil stains, and so much more. And this brand in particular is also easy to remove.